You may see such plans and wonder how it is done. Actually, there's nothing very difficult in making such a plan. Let's make a quick checklist. If you pass it, you may do it yourself. What do you need? Device to draw a plan of the property. Device to make precise measurements. Decent camera with wide-angle lenses. Photo editing software. And basic HTML knowledge, or ask your webmaster to help you with that. Let's start. For the sake of simplicity, we make a plan of just one room. The easiest and most convenient device to make a plan in minutes using Magic Plan free app, which you can download on iPhone or iPad. It would actually take few minutes to get a plan of one room. There are lots of tutorials on there website. After getting a quick drawing of the room, we get precise measurement of the room. Using laser measurement device would take just a few minutes to do it. Now we need to get our digital files. In minutes, we receive a file to make our plan. When we have all the data, we need to take a picture of the room, which we would use for this plan. Wide angle lenses are very good for this purpose. With all necessary data, we now use a computer to make the plan. In our case, we use a Photoshop, but any photo editing software would do it. What we need to do? To show from which point the picture was taken. In our example, we use a picture of a DSLR camera, which we downloaded for free from the internet. You can use anything you wish. Now we upload the image on the server. The most difficult part to write an HTML code, which would show a picture of the room when you hover over the image of the camera. You might need to consult someone who can do it for you. Our plan is ready, and it would be very useful to promote your next property.